The supinator muscle is used to turn the forearm upward or to supinate it. So to stretch it, we'll be doing the opposite. Hold your arm in front of you with your palm facing downwards. Depending on the flexibility you have, hold on to your palm, including the thumb with your other hand, and bend it such that the fingers point down and outward. Your palm will now be facing to the side. Hold for 30 seconds and release.